1 minute to hide and the seeker gets two minutes to find. And we're gonna play a game which is not paper scissors but something else.
And to see who's the seeker.
Okay, come on brother. La da li la da li da boom. Okay, I'm the seeker. Victoria is the seeker. And we get to play on the whole upstairs area. No downstairs, but anywhere upstairs. So she can't see, but she still can hear, so I don't know. 2, 1.
Come back already! You wanna go on this?
Run! No, she found me, guys! Oh no! So guys, she already found me, so I don't know what's the use. But hopefully I do good next time.
So guys, time is ticking in. I have to find it. Nope. Nobody's upstairs. I'm gonna go inside.
Careful, you knock your head.
Okay, I need to find James.
Oh, James B. Looking for James. Got?
Nope. 40 seconds left. 40 seconds left. 40 seconds left. Well, guys, she already found me, so I don't know what's going on. Yep.
28
seconds left!
Where is he? Where is he?
He's gone.
You're very fast for what?
Where is James?
He's in my room.
He's gonna be. I thought he would be there. 6 seconds! 3, 2, 1. Okay, James, time's up!
Time out, James!
Time's up! I'm out! Time's up!
Time's up!
What the?
Come on!
What the?
James,
what? You won!
Come on!
Okay, now, her turn to seek! Now, here's the one. Guys, now it's my turn and I'm gonna set the camera. Okay. I'm just gonna put my blindfold on first. And 1 minute starting!
1 minute. You can heal later the beef, and then only you come out and
what's
find
James? So guys, Haley is sneaking in. I found my hiding spot. It's just like a storage bin, and I'm just gonna be sneaking in here. I have this thing covering me, so she doesn't know.
No
creeping, yeah? No, no, sorry. So guys, I'm just gonna be waiting here until she comes. Like, everything is like stopping me, and it's making me, yes, even this cover sheet, and nobody can find me, and I hope she doesn't find me. See you when she's gonna find me. So guys, 1 minute is up, and she's gonna be coming any moment now. I'm just gonna be filming that if anybody walks here. She just walked past by me, and I'm really scared, and hope she doesn't find me. She's going to other rooms, and I'm gonna keep my voice low so she doesn't find me. So guys, I have no idea where my brother is. Do you think it's me? I hear her, guys. Okay, I hope she doesn't find me. It's really tight in here. Oh, I think I hear her coming.
Okay.
No.
Wait, what about under this?
No, you can't reach there. Oh, I'm very bad at finding.
What are we doing?
Wait.
I don't think they're here. Okay, let's go.
Okay. Nice. So she's gonna find James and see you on her phone.
She found me! Yeah, let's find James. So she's gonna find James and see you on her. He's not here this time. James is a really good hider. So guys, I'm still failing, and James is a really, really good.
James won, and today, now we're gonna lose.
But now we're gonna find who's gonna be the second place and the third place. So guys, this is a speed round. So we are gonna put like 2 minutes to find each other and see who gets the fastest time. Here you go. I'll be the seeker for this round first and you will be hiding. Okay, the timer starts now.
Nope. One minute 17 seconds. Otherwise, you lose.
Oh. She's here. No. No,
No.
Where can she hide?
Yeah, you're going to keep that.
In some way.
I give up.
Give up.
Okay guys, this is her time and she did very bad.
You finally
found me.
It wasn't easy though.
It's about time. What are you gonna say about yourself?
I'm great. Look guys, I'm so sweating. Now it's Victoria's turn to
hide.
And if I win this round, that means the whole game is over.
Start to hide, Victoria.
No, she's not in there. We can't believe you.
Crazy. We put very small piece on here.
Okay, if I hurt somebody, can
you? Your brother just now is sitting down there and nearly you hit him one.
You almost just now hit me.
She's not here.
No outside alert.
No.
Four minutes and 13 seconds.
What's my time limit?
Okay. 4 minutes and 32 seconds.
Hey.